Well, this is step number one in converting a car to electricity, to get rid of the transmission and the motor. We might have to keep the transmission though. Then you can put the batteries in the motor. So this car will work. Don't need an electric car, you need a little man with pedals! And a whip for a throttle!